And Q13, who are Eastern Europe's favorite cat and mouse team? Bourgeois and proletariat, Vladislav and humorous, or worker and parasite? We're starting to get obscure here. Q13, cited by creator Matt Groening as one of the funniest moments in Simpsons history, this Soviet-era replacement cartoon underscored Krusty's free fall into ratings oblivion after Gabbo stole the spotlight and Itchy and Scratchy. What's this about Gabbo?
Worker and parasite.
What the hell was that? Gabbo, Gabbo, Gabbo!